In news from Gaza, mourners held a funeral Saturday for 23-year-old Tamer Arafat, who died after Israeli forces shot him during Friday protests at the Israeli separation barrier. Israeli fire wounded 42 others who turned out as part of the weekly Great March of Return demonstrations, which will mark their one-year anniversary at the end of this month.